cycles have already elapsed.
I shudder to think that I am part of this killing machine. Our power was supposed to enable peace, but all we have wrought is death. This cannot continue.
Initiate self-destruct sequence. Process elementals.
Thank you. Majesty.
Your Imperial Highness, I'm sorry to disturb you. We have begun our final approach to Owato. I have just received an urgent communique from the front, stating that two of our critical parts supply troops have been discovered to be missing from the garrison.
And the reason?
It is under investigation.
Send replacements at once. Issue an advisory to the military police.
We'll be right back.
Why are you so indecisive? Don't you think now is the time to attack the traitorous rebels of the Republic? Hey!
Your Majesty, perhaps it would be prudent to lower your voice.
Then listen closely. The women of the Republic are as beautiful as your mother, and ours for the taking.
Excuse me. I must be going.
Oh.
We have to attack! I've already had a perfect new uniform created for our military! Oh, he's just like his mother.
Ignorant pig. I want to die when I think that his blood flows in our veins.
Don't let it worry you, Majesty.
Can't you address me some other way? You're older than me, brother.
What you need is not an elder brother, but a capable subordinate. In your heart, you know that.
You who have given your lives to the network will find the way to bring about the plans I have laid so carefully. If only I am patient.
We'll be right back.
sorry I've been away so long. I haven't forgotten my vow. I will avenge your death. Your murderer shall pay for his actions when I empty the life from his grotesque carcass.
Sire, the second excavation research unit at the Guate Mountains has been destroyed.
Is the cause known? Was it the Republic?
Unconfirmed reports indicate that the Republic was not responsible.
Then who is responsible?
It seems to be one or two armored individuals.
Only two?
They are said to be armed with incredible weapons and headed to Owato. The King wishes to consult with you immediately regarding this disturbing turn of events.
I see. Good or evil? Whatever they are, I must act decisively.
We'll be right back.
modules! We must escape! We're under attack!
Until this moment, you toiled beneath the cowardly pig who exploited the masses. Now cast aside his memory and bow before one with the vision of our future. Now then, the time has come to show our true strength. And I have a plan.
We'll be right back.
First task as king was to destroy that which would destroy my kingdom, and yet I've failed. Generations of kings are crying out from their graves at my incompetence.
The time has come to flee, sire.
I'm staying.
Your strength of character will serve you well, Belkane. Never deny it.
I will not run like a coward.
You have not the freedom to choose to die, Highness.
Please escort His Imperial Highness to the Inner Sanctum and prepare to unleash the Beyond.
Yes, sir.
Your Highness, if you won't do this for yourself, then do it for all the souls who have been sacrificed thus far.
We'll be right back.
was this my sad fate? My hard work has come to nothing. The sacrifices of my subordinates have proven fruitless. Mother, is that you? The hand of death is upon me. You've returned. Put away the destructive desires of self, striving only to create a world without barriers. I failed. You must succeed.
Thank you.